so much fun.
The latest rideshare evolution, motorized scooters from the company Jump, the maker behind hundreds of electric shared bikes already fanning across the city.
Cheap mobility and quick mobility and less car traffic.
You can find Jump scooters and bikes on the Uber app and unlock from your phone.
All right, so the city of Sacramento actually has 50 of these, and then Jump dropped off another 50 in West Sacramento today. So we're gonna take it for a ride and see how it goes. First things first, helmet.
Release the kickstand and away we go. Just be sure to avoid riding on the sidewalk.
You have to ride on the street.
Riders are already hopping on.
So these go up to 15 miles per hour and they charge 15 cents a minute.
Take it easy, take it slow. Don't try to race them right off the bat.
So people we've talked to have essentially said that they would only use these for short distances, maybe going a half mile to a mile, whereas a Jump bike, they would go further distances.
That last mile between transit stops is the hardest to fill in efficiently, getting people from place to place. So I think it is good for that.
When you're done with these, you have to drop them off at a bike rack.
To lock the scooter, you actually have to take a photo, proving it's in a legal spot. Although for some, their first time will likely be the last.
I feel like I'm not exercising in a kind of dangerous way. Probably a bike or walk, but that's just me. Yeah. So.